got it?
I can close it. Let's see. Can't open it.
What the heck? All right, we're going to Rensselaerville. Our ohana, Rochelle, and Tom.
We're into what?
Go to a barbecue.
It was a beautiful early fall day, and our friends Rochelle and Tom had a little get-together barbecue at their house. We decided to take the motorcycle and take a ride through the countryside to the small town of Rensselaerville, New York. The winding roads were surrounded by lush autumn leaves and dense forest, making for a scenic, peaceful ride. As we made our way towards Rensselaerville, we came across a group of other riders on the road. With a nod and a wave, we joined the pack as we rode together towards a small town. Although we didn't intend to follow them for their entire run, we were a part of something bigger than ourselves. Family and friends are the anchors in our lives, providing love, support, and joy through both the highs and lows. They remind us that we are never truly alone. Their presence in our lives offers comfort and strength. Once we arrived at Rochelle's house, we parked our motorcycle, exchanged warm hugs, and settled in with some delicious barbecue. Or as Elmer would say, ohana grinds. Rochelle suggested we take a little hike through her wooded property, and boy, it was beautiful.
Oh, nice. Got a refilled gasoline station going on over here.
That black one right there is fuel for the excavator.
Okay.
The deep, I guess it's diesel. This is all our car.
What's in? Oh, this is just like a garage,
we
like
have,
storage
yeah,
unit.
Storage yeah. Stuff in there and his work area.
There's the fire pit. Look how nice the fire pit over there. That's nice. Here we go.
You can see targets kind of far in the distance there. Little wooden targets way, way, way out there.
Yeah.
This is Tom's, deer stand. Well, it's not a deer stand, but it's a deer, what do you call that? I forget what he called a blind.
Okay. All right. Oh, yeah, yeah. You go inside. Yeah.
Yeah. So he doesn't climb in the trees.
Everybody.
Yep, nobody was allowed in the house.
Yeah.
Only to use the bathroom. Everybody will stay outside.
Right. Bathroom so, on here?
Yep. We put up the tent.
It's a lot.
Yeah. We definitely need a four-wheeler to see the whole property.
Yeah.
Although once or twice we did walk the whole property and man, that was a workout. Because some of the places is super, like, super, super steep.
Oh, really?
And it's like you stay walking, like up. Trying to walk.
You marked it where your property ends and all that? You marked
oh,
it with
yeah.
stuff? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they know it like the back of their hand now. Everybody knows. If
as we said our goodbyes and parted ways, we realized how an unforgettable motorcycle ride and a get-together with friends can create powerful connections and lasting memories. The beauty of the open road and the natural world, combined with the joy of shared experiences with kindred spirits, made for a truly unforgettable day.